Hello everyone, this is Ashma Narwal, and getting a launch in Tamil with my movie Kulaigaran, which is releasing in Telugu as Killa, is like a double dhamaka offer going on. So being in movies is my passion, acting is my passion. I have been trying my level best to improve as an actor, and thanks to the to this project and the guidance given to me by my team, especially my director, I'm sure that I have become a much, much better actor and closer to my dream of one day being like Savitri Garu. Thank you, thank you. Thank you to everybody who's listening to me. Okay. Sorry, I'm a little tired today. We had interviews all day. But I'm very happy that you all joined us, and especially the viewers who are watching us on TV. Thank you so much for your ongoing support. We really love you. We love cinema, and Andrew loves cinema, and Vijayani sir loves cinema. All of us love cinema, and we have put a lot of hard work into making this movie. And it's come out really, really good. More than anybody, I'll say it's Andrew's baby, because the amount of hard work he has put in, I haven't seen any director go to so much lengths and do everything possible a person can do to make this dream come true. That is Andrew. I have seen him run around on the sets. I have never seen any other director run around on the sets. I would like to thank Vijay Antony sir, because it is because of him that I got this opportunity, and I hope I keep getting more opportunities from him, because he promised. And he promised that next year, or whenever we are having our movie function, he and I will be dancing on this stage. So please, you guys be prepared for that.
And why can't we have it now?
We can't, because
you're tired. No, we can have a small jalak of what's going to happen next
no,
year.
No, we will give you the best. We don't do anything like less than the best.
Okay.
Right? So, but next year, sure. Isn't that right, sir?